Everybody's big dog here. I'm at the Toy Pleasure Dome, Toy Show today in Delaware.
So like the movie,
just walking
like,
around.
Well, it's like him, it's a scout, but it's a guy from...
This is my display.
It's Stitch. That is the scout guy or something. It's a combo on. It's a really weird one.
So,
and they have an incredible one.
Lot of good stuff today. A lot of this is new, no one's seen. This turtle's new. They're new. That's new. A lot of these Marvel figures I did video on. Carded stuff. Hey, Ewok grill is just almost complete or is complete.
So I have some Stitch. I have a bunch of Stitch.
That could have been original from...
They're pretty popular.
These are my gray of bins.
Diet Coke.
So I do buy this.
Man, Turtles, Ghostbusters, Transformers. NASCAR. Is there that 90s, early 90s stuff? These are cool.
There should be a purple beach.
You sell
it? No, nothing yet. No.
I just got it from somebody.
Ski tour. Hey, buddy.
He's got
this hand's probably all back. I can't even second guess it, to be honest. Look at my cards. Lego people. Card creature. Black Series, the newer stuff.
Yeah.
Do you know whose stuff this is?
You're down there, is this
something? Yeah, there's a guy in a wheelchair.
Oh, him.
Yeah. Thanks. Some good stuff here.
Check it out. Oh, yeah. CDs.
Yeah.
Says so on top of this guy.
I don't have rights for music. Get out of this area. Oh, that's neat. Crash and Trash Ultraman.
Paper boxes of Legos.
Hello Kitty.
So, and the bottom of one of the boxes was all the instructions.
Oh, my God.
But everything was with me. So,
I'll reach Lego people. I don't know if it's kind of cool right into it.
An hour. We're looking. I need a
Star Wars vintage figures. I might dig to them. Still digging, man. He's got the Mego fix here. That's cool.
Well, how you doing?
I'm good, buddy. How you doing?
Good, man. Let me know if you have any questions of anything.
No problem. What do your Amigos run?
20 a piece, 2 for 35 on the 8 inch. 14 inch or 40 a piece or 2 for 75.
All right.
And obviously, if you, you want a bunch, I'll work with you.
I got you. I got you. I got you. Cool stuff, man. I'd spend $10. You guys do art today?
A little slow.
Yeah. Had a hit there for a little bit. This is cool. Cool stuff, man. A lot of cool stuff. Tanks, good shape. Nice piece, nice piece. And G Woman's. All kinds of G1s. Bumblebee. Dollar figures. Hey. I just don't want to dig in it. I need that head for mine. Cool stuff.
Again, I bought this stuff for me. And to be honest with you, this is the only one I wish.
See your price?
But yeah, that's the girl I will still make a deal.
Yeah, it's gonna work.
Matter of fact, look. Grab an empty box and start taking it from there. Or you know, how do you want to do it, brother? Here, look.
A lot of cool stuff here.
Beautiful. I figured you'd want a lot of it. Okay. A little stronger. This is for you. I brought this. This is like for you.
Yeah, because he used to be in this
company. A lot of stuff. Video games, buy our horses.
I have like in one of those
Pops.
Baseball cases. I had all the rainbow colors down there. And then the rainbow colors. And then just all the older style.
Well, I think I have all the figures. Yeah, the original line and then Empire Strikes Back.
So that's going to be it, guys. I'm sorry, it's been a little silent. But that's going to be it for this video. Raise, subscribe, hit the like button. Till the next one, big dog out. I'm gonna be safe.